Hey guys, we're playing some Grim Dawn. Oh, a blue owl. Very special now, is it? Every single one of them should be summoned, since everybody's a ranged guy. Take that, fool. Holy crap, there's a lot of shoot! Still didn't get any. I got a cheap skeleton. That's why. I'm that big armor guy. Okay, am I lost? This way. Not much space. I have plenty of space. Kill him. I have to do everything. Ooh, I guess not. Get up, Yeah.
Carry anymore.
Town, that was easy. I missed that one.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Garbage, garbage, garbage. Oh no, what did I sell? Give me that back. Jesus. Anyway. Look at all this gray stuff, just to waste the space. Okay, well, what do we get now for real? 70, no worries, that's good. Nah. gonna bet. I'm gonna hold on to this now that I have the smith. I wonder if we can break these things down. Let's go check it out.
Iron will spin.
Oh, hey.
What do you want?
Looking to start problems, best be on the way. I found a curious note bullet Lewis. It mentions you by name. Oh, I wouldn't believe anything it says. It's slander. Your schemes are finished and your life is forfeit. You're screwed. Damn that cult. I knew this would catch up to you someday. Well, don't expect me to go down without a fight. My boys will take you out just like that. Okay.
Got any more scrap metal?
So, if I took this, put it here, it doesn't work that way. So this just makes sense. What happened? Oh, it put it on my... Oh, okay. So this doesn't break things down.
Go on now.
Okay. You learn something new every day. What's this guy doing? Oh, yeah.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Price on what I've got left?
Spin.
Ooh, finished another quest.
What's with all the commotion?
Jiren was sabotaging us. He damaged the well pump.
I trusted that son of a Slith. Thank you for uncovering this betrayal. Who knows what other damage he could have caused if left to his devices.
I do what I can.
Got something you need stashed?
Oh, what the hell is that? Must be something you craft with. Another run for us, guys. We're doing pretty good, I think. Aha. Mean old witch finally has something to say. Constance, I'm sorry if I insulted you earlier. Your origins were just a bit startling. I hear that you braved the dangers beyond Lower Crossing. I was wondering if you could help gather some materials. What do you need? You see, I was a seamstress before the Grim Dawn. Nothing special. Made just enough to get by. Well, you sucked, in other words. But now, I see an opportunity to use my trade to make a difference around here. I would like to sew something. New canopies, maybe some new clothes if there's enough fabric left. Alex and Jean deserve better than this. If you could please gather any fabric you can find. Oh, well, I've probably sold a bunch. The waterfront in Berwick would be a good place to start looking. Me and my cool clothes. And I like how your clothes change with the armor you wear. I want a better hat that had it. That looks stupid. It really does. Look at quest out this way? No, not really. Anyway, guys, that's good to find your apprentice here. If you have any comments or questions, put them in the comment section below. Oh yeah, got the warrior guy. Hell yeah. We're tough enough now. Like I said, if you have any comments or questions, put them in the comment section below. Give us a thumbs up or down on the video. Oh, and we'll see you next time. Grim Dawn. Necromancer, 12 points. See you next time, guys. We'll be getting around.